propagating throughout the city. Experts say that the new virus is known by the name Nopalade.
Infected.